When the sun goes down this evening, Jews around the world will begin the observation of Yom Kippur, the Day of Atonement, the holiest day in the Jewish calendar. Yom Kippur is a time for repentance and renewal for Jewish people as they gather to fast and pray. I want to extend wishes to the Jewish community in Don Valley West and across Canada for an easy fast this Yom Kippur. Gemar Chatima Tova.